Hello guys, I Dipali Monica welcome you all in this video. In this session, I am going to explain about an expression for number of photographs required for a given area of length and width for such a survey. Okay, now I have one plot, the plot size be L1 into L2, and rather than on the other side I have a photograph, the photograph size be L into B. Okay, in this plot there are two type of overlap. One is longitudinal overlap. The overlap of photograph on the flight lines is known as a longitudinal overlap, and it is usually kept at about 60%. We will call it as a forward overlap or simply overlap also. Okay, now second one is the side overlap. Side overlap is the overlap between the adjacent flight lines is known as a side overlap or longitudinal overlap. As you can see here, there is a side overlap and this is a longitudinal overlap. Okay, these plot size be L1 into L2. L1 is our longer dimension and L2 is our shorter dimension. Okay, let the size of photograph be L into B. Okay, after that the scale of photograph. The scale of photograph calculated by the formula, that is S is equals to H in meter upon F, that is a focal length in centimeter. Okay, where capital L is the actual ground length covered by each photograph corresponding to length of photograph, that is L. As you can see here, okay, and W is the capital W, that is the actual ground width covered by each photograph corresponding to B. Okay, now the longitudinal overlap is denoted by PL and the side overlap is denoted by PS. Okay, the formula that are using we are using this formula in the expression, that is L equals to 1 minus PL into S into L. Okay, this L denotes a actual ground length covered by each photograph, and PL is longitudinal overlap, forward overlap or simply overlap. Okay, S is the scale of photograph, and small l is also a length of photograph. Second one is N1 equals to L1 upon L plus 1. This N1 denotes the number of photograph in each strip. Okay, after that W is the actual ground width covered by each photograph. Okay, 1 minus PS into S into B. Okay, that PS is denoted by side overlap, that is the lateral overlap. Okay, now S is the scale of photograph and B is the width of photograph. Now fourth one is N2 equals to L2 upon W plus 1. N2 denotes the number of photograph required, number of strip required, and after calculating the value of L, W and N1 into N2, we get the value of number of photograph required, that is N equals to N1 into N2. Okay, thank you. Keep watching and keep learning. Please subscribe my channel.